here. Today I'm going to review this Paw Patrol Jungle Rescue Monkey Temple playset. And so here is Tracker. And over here is Manny,
a monkey.
And Tracker's car. And then here's the whole playset. This is the elevator that goes up and down. And over here is a trap door. So just press this green button. And then whatever you put up there will fall. And if you can see, they have these hooks or tails on the back of them. So they can slide down this vine like this. Whee! Whee! Yep. So it's an easier way for them to get down instead of going down the elevator. And there's vines everywhere for them to hang. And here's this snake right there. His face is kind of covered by the elevator. And this lights up right here. And there's this big stack of bananas. So you press this yellow banana, and it will make three noises. That, and then you can flip this, and then it will make three new noises. Cool, right? And then over here, here's this door, and I kept it open because it's hard to open. And when you push that, this will turn. And over here is a cruiser, and over here is Manny the monkey. And there's more vines up here and here. And, well, I'm just gonna play with it now. So, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, write in the comments below, and subscribe. Bye!